I'm good for wrestling. I want to tell you this. It's not about me. It's about the legend Roman Reigns right now. Let's get to the show, Cole.
He is the head of the table. He is the Universal Champion. Flanked, of course, by his cousin, Jey Uso, instrumental in Reigns' win on Sunday, and of course, his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
Giant Battle Royal winner Jey Uso and the Universal Champion Roman Reigns.
In the main event at WrestleMania, Roman Reigns did what he said he would do, and he offered this quote: WWE fans missed their tribal chief. Roman talking about performing in front of the WWE Universe for the first time in over a year. Pat McAfee, your thoughts on what Roman Reigns accomplished at WrestleMania?
Well, getting to watch from home and getting to experience the energy of the WWE Universe for the first time in over a year was magnetic. But once they got to see Roman Reigns in person, this new Roman Reigns with Paul Heyman, with the right-hand man, Jey Uso, you're talking about brutality, you're talking about dominance, you're talking about somebody who said what he was going to do and then went out and did exactly that. Brutal, dominant performance by the head of the table, Roman.
Yeah, for Roman Reigns, he knocked off a Hall of Famer in Edge. He knocked off Daniel Bryan in a triple threat match at the main event at WrestleMania. And that's the reason that Reigns is walking out here tonight with this huge, cocky smile on his face.
That's not the only reason. I mean, look at me. If I look like him, I'd never wear a shirt, and I'd be cocky as hell as well. But in the triple threat match, the odds were stacked against the champion. He didn't care. He went out there, did his job, and Daniel Bryan would be a future Hall of Famer. He pinned two WWE Hall of Famers when history says it. Shoe game's insane, too. You never talk about that on SmackDown.
I tend to stay away from people's footwear, Pat, but nonetheless, Roman Reigns in all his glory tonight because the Roman Empire continues its stranglehold on Friday Night SmackDown.
I mean, get a chance to see him up here close in person. He is a monster. His muscles have muscles. That's your champion. He does not. Despicable from the WWE.